Have you come to this approach because you can't control your conscience?
Bob, I talked about this the day I was sworn in as Speaker. That I considered my job was to open up the process, to let members participate. I think there are certain things that I'd like to see accomplished. But this is not going to be about me. I said at the opening day, and it's never going to be about me. It's what's in the best interest of the country. If we're listening to the American people, we're following their will. Our house of work just
Is it in the best interest of the country to keep the government in total gridlock? Because that's where we are right now.
Democrats have the White House, they have the Senate, the American people said, our job is to find the common ground. Yes, the country's a problem.